backups are hanging in there. Now, Brandon Ingram, into the corner, got it! Clutch, huge, and a 9-point lead.
You said it, Joe. That's huge, because you talked about how important it was to close the last 308. How important it was to close the last 308. At that time, I believe the Pels were up one or the score was tied. This three-point shot right here by Brandon Ingram makes it a 9-point game heading into the fourth.